Today, Caldwell Zoo announced they have a new Colobus monkey that was recently born to parents Theodora and Pamba. Take a look. The zoo said the whole Colobus monkey family has joined in with taking care of the newborn. Staff said Theodora loves to carry her baby close to her and allows Grandma Adana and Theodora's sister Paxton to hold the baby while she eats or moves about. The little one is out on exhibit on the warmer day, so guests may be able to catch a glimpse if they're lucky.